and welcome to the Black Mesa Transit System. This automated train is provided for the security and convenience of the Black Mesa Research Facility personnel. The time is 8:47 a.m. Current topside temperature is 93 degrees, with an estimated high of 105. The Black Mesa compound is maintained at a pleasant 68 degrees at all times. This train is inbound from Level 3 dormitories to Sector C test labs and control facilities. If your intended destination is a high security area beyond Sector C, you will need to return to the central transit hub in Area 9 and board a high security train. If you have not yet submitted your identity to the retinal clearance system, you must report to Black Mesa personnel for processing before you will be permitted into the high security branch of the transit system. Due to the high toxicity of material routinely handled in the Black Mesa compound, no smoking, eating, or drinking are permitted within the Black Mesa transit system. Inside the train at all times. Do not attempt to open the doors until the train has come to a complete halt at the station platform. In the event of an emergency, passengers are to remain seated and await further instruction. If it is necessary to exit the train, disabled personnel should be evacuated first. Please stay away from electrified rails and proceed to an emergency station until assistance arrives. The Black Mesa Hazard Course Decathlon will commence this evening at 1900 hours in the Level 3 facility. The semifinals for high security personnel will be announced in a separate secure broadcast transmission. Remember, more lives than yours may depend on your fitness. Who would make a valuable addition to the Black Mesa team? Immediate openings are available in the areas of materials handling and low clearance security. Please contact Black Mesa personnel for further information. If you have an associate with a background in the areas of theoretical physics, biotechnology, or other high-tech disciplines, please contact our civilian recruiting team. The Black Mesa facility is an equal opportunity employer. reminder to all Black Mesa personnel, regular radiation and biohazard screenings are a requirement of continued employment in the Black Mesa Research Facility. Missing a schedule of your analysis or radiation checkup is grounds for immediate termination. If you feel you have been exposed to radioactive or other hazardous materials in the course of your duties, contact your radiation safety officer immediately. Work safe. Work smart. Your future depends on it. Now arriving at Sector C test labs and control facilities. Please stand back from the automated door and wait for the security officer to verify your identity. Before exiting the train, be sure to check your area for personal belongings. Thank you, and have a very safe and productive day.
Morning, Mr. Freeman. Looks like you're running late. You know, Barney's been pretty scarce around these parts. Guess his bar tab must have finally caught up with him. Hey, Mr. Freeman. I had a bunch of messages for you, but we had a system crash about, 20 minutes ago, and I'm still trying to find my files. Just one of those days, I guess. They were also having some problems down in the test chamber, too, but I think that's all straightened out. They told me to make sure you headed down there as soon as you got into your hazard suit.
Good morning, Dr. Freeman.
There was a coolant leak earlier, but the thermal protection system seems to be online now. Those TPS reports have gotten progressively worse.
Oh, would you look at that? Freeman actually did show up for work this morning.
Yes, about that.
Looks like somebody here owes me lunch.
Good morning, Freeman.
Don't worry.
Shut up.
All displacement modulators were tuned today, weren't they?
Ah, absolutely.
Oh, but this is more than replication, I assure you. For one, it shows how far our field has come since the original study was published, and to say nothing of the modern perspective necessary to Why do we all have to wear these ridiculous ties?
HEV Mark IV Protective System for use in hazardous environment conditions. I am back. Reactive armor activated. Atmospheric contaminant sensors activated. Vital sign monitoring activated. Automatic medical systems engaged. Defensive weapon selection system.
looks like you're in the barrel today.
Hello, Freeman.
Ah, Gordon. There you are.
Nice of you to finally join us, Doctor.
We've just sent the sample down to the test chamber.
We've boosted the anti-mass spectrometer to 105%. Bit of a gamble, but we needed the extra resolution.
The administrator is very concerned that we get a conclusive analysis of today's sample. I gather he went to some lengths to get it.
They're waiting for you, Gordon, in the test chamber.
Right. Come on, then. I'll walk you down.
Eli has been busy making last-minute preparations for the new experiment.
Greetings, Eli!
Morning, Izzy.
I trust this morning finds you well.
Gordon, good morning. I'm glad you're here. These last-minute changes, they're a bit strange to just...
Oh! It's about to go critical.
What in the blazes is going on with our equipment?
It was never meant to do this in the first place.
It's nothing we can't handle ourselves, Eli. Run along, Gordon. We'll be but a moment.
Oh, there you are. Everybody's been looking for you, hombre.
Here he is.
I'm afraid we'll be deviating a bit from standard analysis procedure today, Gordon.
Yes, but with good reason. This is a rare opportunity for us. This is the purest sample we've seen yet.
And potentially the most unstable.
Now, as long as we follow standard insertion procedures, everything will be fine.
I don't know how you can say that. Although I will admit that the possibility of a resonance cascade scenario is extremely unlikely. I just don't feel...
Gordon doesn't need to hear all this. He's a highly trained professional. We've assured the administrator that nothing will go wrong.
Yes, you're right. Gordon, we have complete confidence in you.
Well, go ahead. Let's let him in now.
Testing. Everything seems to be in order.
All right, Gordon. Your suit should keep you comfortable through all this. The specimen will be delivered to you in a few moments. Now, if you would be so good as to climb up and start the rotors, that way we can bring the anti-mass spectrometer to 80% and hold it there until the carrier arrives. Very good. We'll take it from here.
Power to stage one emitters in 3, 2, 1. I'm seeing predictable phase arrays.
Gordon, we cannot predict how long the system can operate at this level, nor how long the reading will take. Please, work as quickly as you can. We've just been informed that the sample is ready, Gordon. It should be coming up to you at any moment. Look to the delivery system for your specimen. standard insertion or non-standard specimen. Go ahead, Gordon. Slot the carrier into the analysis port.
I never thought I'd see a resonance cascade, let alone create one. By Schrodinger's cat, he's alive.
Gordon! Thank God for that hazard suit. All the falls are out. I can't reach anyone in the facility. We need to get to the surface and let someone know that we're stranded down here. There's no telling what kind of danger is. Can't afford to waste time. You'll need me for the retinal scanner. I'm certain the rest of the science team will help you along the way. And for God's sake, keep that suit on until you're in the clear. You hear me?
Thank you.
see you. What the hell are these things, man? And why are they wearing science team uniforms?
What is that smell?
Yeah, we might live longer if we work together. Here comes more of those things!
Buddy back home is gonna believe this.
One down and hell if I know him. Child time tokens. I think I just got a promotion. Okay, I'm gonna try to call for help. You gotta get to the admin office upstairs. There's got to be somebody there who can fix this. Come in, anybody. This is Sector C, Anomalous Materials. We have an emergency situation here. I repeat, we have a code red emergency situation here. Possible biocontaminations.
I can't!
Oh, thank God. Listen, I know where you can find some more weaponry. There's a security office not far from here. Take me with you, and I'll unlock the door.
Lead on, Gordon.
Safe haven. No. Well, at any rate, over there's the weapons I spoke of. I've had my fill for excitement today. You're welcome to stay if you want.
Gordon, if I had known it was you, I would have let you in. Everybody's heading for the surface, but I think they're crazy. If we stay put, someone is bound to come and rescue us. Right?
Ah!
You're heading out there? By yourself? May God have mercy on your soul.
Latched onto my buddy's head. We gotta get that thing off before... Hey, good news. Help just arrived.
What the hell? Get off of me!
Thanks. I owe you one. Here, let me get this open. I got some supplies in the back. If you want, go take a look-see. See what you can carry. You ever seen anything like this? I'm ready. Let's do this before I lose my nerve. See you later. Doing down here? Get topside! I hear troops are coming in to save us. Let's get the hell out of here. I think we have guests. Everybody back home is gonna believe this. You go on without me.
Okay. escape from these abominations?
A scare.
Don't count on the cavalry finding us down here, Doc. We gotta head for the surface.
But with all the elevators out of order,
we can still climb.
Keep your hands above the net, gaping maw! That's right. Time's over.
There's no way I can make that jump across that shaft. I failed physical education.
Guess that means I'm playing babysitter. Well, it can't get any worse than this. Or can it?
Keep going till you reach the surface. Now don't you go and forget about us now, you hear?
Extreme force.
across the beam. Maybe you should reload. Maybe. I can't see how this could possibly get worse. Can't make head nor tail of it.
Attention! Now under military command.
Rescued at last! Thank God you're here! No!
Well, so much for the government. Their idea of containment is to kill everyone associated with the project. Judging by your hazard suit, I'd say you were part of what went wrong. Isn't that right? Now look, if anyone can end this catastrophe, it's the science team in the Lambda complex at the opposite end of the base. With the transit system out, I couldn't tell you how to get there. But there's an old decommissioned rail system somewhere through here beyond the silo complex. If you can make it through the rocket test labs, you might be able to worm your way through the old tunnels to track down whatever is left of the Lambda team. You can trust them. You can trust all of us.
is 100%.
Damn thing before it gets any larger. hope no one expects me to go start up the generator. Smithers went down there and never came back. This is my hiding spot, and I'm not moving until the situation is drastically improved. Now go away, and don't tell anyone I'm here!
guess it's true. If it bleeds, you can kill it. All right, you scout on up ahead. You were to getting one between the eyes. Listen, mister, if you can get the power on, that train down there will take us to the surface. I would try myself, but it's a long way down to the generator room, and there's things in the way. I'm never gonna make it. You better go on without me. I'll just slow you down. I'm gonna have to sit this one out. Hey, it's Freeman, right? Hold up a sec. One of your scientist pals said they'd give you a message. You're supposed to take this old rail system up to some sort of satellite delivery rocket or something. I don't know where it is exactly. The old guy was so worried about getting out alive, he didn't think to stop and tell me. Anyway, the main thing is, the military aborted the launch. So when you find the rocket, well, if you find the rocket, you'll have to get up to the control room and launch it yourself. You said something about a Lambda team needing a satellite in orbit if they were ever going to clean up this mess. Now, get going. I'm gonna stick around and help any other stragglers.
Thank you.
Attention, all personnel. Launch control train activated. Clear area immediately.
So, who is this guy, Freeman? They say he was at Ground Zero.
The science team.
Yeah.
Shit. What, so you think this guy is responsible? Sabotage, maybe.
Yeah, maybe. All I know for sure is this guy's been killing Marines.
Oh, yeah. He'll pay. He will definitely pay.
Hell yeah, but civilians? War to this damn operation anyway.
Launch is go.
Did you see it? They claim it was hauled from the Challenger Deep, but I'm positive that beast hasn't swam in terrestrial waters until a week ago. There is a tranquilizer gun in the shark cage, but I'm not sure it would work on this particular species. You are more than welcome to try your hand. Minute there, I thought you were done for. Now with that beast killed, you can continue forward. Once through the flooded portion of the facility, you will practically be upon the Lambda Lab's doorstep. Hopefully the military hasn't found their way down here yet. Gordon Freeman, it is you, isn't it? The science team has been tracking your progress with the Black Mesa security system. Unfortunately, so has the military. That suit of yours is full of tracking devices. Still, it's better than going naked in this place. It's cold in there, so you'll have to hurry. It could sap your suit power in a matter of moments. If you're bent on reaching the Lambda complex, then you'll want to keep to the older industrial areas where the security system is full of holes. It's worked for me, so far.
I've got a message for you. Make sure you don't...
Get him!
Major Martin. Medical attention.
Nice hit. That's the guy? Yeah. We got him. All right, come on, give me a hand here. Jesus, this guy is heavy. Where are we taking this Freeman guy?
Topside. Questioning.
What the hell for? We got him. Why not just kill him now?
And if they find the body?
Hey. What body? It's...
Hey, buddy. It ain't no good up there. It's all sealed off. The only way out would be to find someone with scanner access who can open the front door. I'm pretty sure there's a few scientists hiding out somewhere in the labs. Maybe with the both of us looking, we can track them down and get them to let us out of here. All right, let's go.
Watch for Freeman. I feel like we need more guys here.
Hey, what's that sign say? Super.
Thank you.
idea of how many of our crew have died? You ever seen anything like this? Hey, did you hear something?
Yeah, I understand.
Let's do this. See what's down here. Well, I'll be damned. I think we just found our scientists. Doesn't look like the front door is an option. I'll tell you what, I'll stick around here and keep an eye on them if you want to go find a way to bust them out of there. Don't get too lost, huh?
Prototype.
Why aren't we using this thing?
It's much too unpredictable. Open an overcharge.
What do you mean overcharge?
Thank you.
fellow scientist.
Oh, thank God.
Get us out of here before those military drones figure out where we're hiding. We all have retinal scanner access. If you escort us to the lobby, we can finally get out of this damn lab. Yes, but you'll have to shut down the surgical unit first. That fool Peters switched it on. But I'm afraid he never made it back.
Nice work,
yes,
Doc.
Fantastic.
All right, folks, let's get the hell out of here. Damn, that was a close shave.
Wait! Wait! What? What is it? Anyone else think this was a bit too easy? Something's not right. Gordon, you don't mind taking a look, do you? We'll stay here for a moment.
I'll cover them.
Facility must be under complete military control.
You'll have to sneak and fight your way from one end to the other. I don't expect you'll meet many of our peers along the way.
If you somehow survive long enough to make it across the base, you'll find the labs where the rest of the science team has taken shelter.
I couldn't dare risk venturing out there, but I can inform those of us who remain in the Lambda complex that you are coming. Now, don't go running pell-mell into this bloody war zone. Even with that suit, the odds are stacked against you. If you simply stay out of sight and listen to me, you may just live to see the Lambda Labs.
Well, partner, afraid this is where we part ways. I'm gonna hang back a bit and help out these two. You take care of yourself out there, huh?
Gordon, maybe if you...
Oh.
You're heading for the Lambda Complex, aren't you? I was heading there myself until I wound up here and, well, I simply lost my nerve. Take one look through that door and you'll see what I mean. I'm going to wait out the catastrophe in here. If you intend to go on, then I beg of you, for all our sake, proceed with extreme caution.
Cooked. Don't take this the wrong way, buddy, but you're the best thing I've seen all day. Buddy of mine were looking for some kind of weapons lockup around here. Well, at least till we got ambushed. With any luck, we're close to it.
Watch your head, Doc. Get down!
Thank you.
things loaded.
I'm hit!
Freeze!
Whoa, whoa, hold your fire! Jackson? Good God, man, how many lives do you have?
None if it wasn't for my new buddy here.
Hey, buzz us in, will you? Oh, yeah.
Go ahead.
Holy shit.
Not bad, huh?
Not bad. You hit the mother load.
What can I say? I got expensive taste. Damned if I'm not glad to see a familiar face. Let's say you, me, and the doc here grab what we can and get the hell out of Dodge.
We should probably wait a while. Let things die down a bit.
Well, I guess I'll take a load off.
I think I got him! Target!
Thank you.
Don't that beat all? You're Dr. Freeman, aren't you? Well, the good news is, you just ran into the only guy for about half a mile who has Lambda codes. Bad news is these guys are blocking the frickin' goal line. I say we do this nice and quiet. They look distracted enough. Security booth. Down and to the right. Well, I've had my fill of fresh air. Let's just make a break for it. Come on! Jesus. This is not how I thought my day was gonna go. We made it. Oh, that'll get your heart pumping. After you, good sir. I tell you what, that could have been a lot worse. Wait, what? Are we way behind enemy lines? We just missed the last flight out of here. I sure hope you brought some backup Poindexter, because we're gonna need it. Let's get the hell out of here, okay? I'll wait here and help anybody else who comes by.
Thank you.
I apologize, Dr. Freeman, but I'm sure you understand that I couldn't risk opening that door until you had scoured the area. This is the last entrance to the Lambda complex. Every other has been sealed off to contain the invasion. When we realized that you might actually make it here, we drew straws to see who would stay behind and let you through. Obviously, I drew the short one. My colleagues are waiting at the tip of the Lambda reactor. Waiting for you, I mean. The reactor is shut down right now. But you can activate it on your way up. You'll have to flood the core anyway to get into the teleportation labs. You're not authorized to know about those. But I can see you already know a great deal more than any one man is supposed to. A colleague of mine is just a short distance ahead. He may be willing to donate his experimental weapon to your cause.
Were you in weapons research too?
I built the gluon gun. But I just can't bring myself to use it on another living creature. It doesn't appear that you have any trouble killing things. You can take her with you, but please promise to put her to good use. Please, just take her and leave. I can't stand long goodbyes.
Sight for sore eyes. Head on downstairs. The old man's got a plan to get us out of this mess.
Look here. You'll need to activate both pumps to flood the reactor. And then that access pipe down there will take you onto the core. Hurry on now, son! Time is short!
We'll be right back.
not linger, Dr. Freeman. You've turned on the pumps. Now take the access pipe, flood the core, and get on up to the labs without delay.
A freaking zoo up ahead, Doc. Tread lightly.
Thank you.
one from the Anomalous Materials Labs, aren't you? I recognize you.
Shucks. I thought you were the pizza guy. This is the guy, huh? Thought you'd never make it.
Oh, nonsense, Hunter. Nothing stands in the way of our errant knight in shining high-impact reactive armor.
Guess not.
Right then. This way, Dr. Freeman. We've been expecting you. What you see before you is the supply depot for our first survey team. Quite a few handsome specimens were collected from the border world and brought back this way. Before the survey members started being collected themselves, that is. These readings have given us reason to suspect that there is an immense portal over there, created and maintained by the intense concentration of a single powerful being. I'm sure that you will know it when you see it. I am loath to say this, Gordon, but you must kill it.
Yeah, you better kill it. No ifs, ands, or asses about it.
Of course, you owe us nothing, Dr. Freeman. But you've come this far. You know as much about these creatures as anyone.
Enough to know that if you don't wipe it out... Well, let's put it this way. There ain't gonna be much for you to come home to.
Yes. So if you're willing, my colleague is waiting for you at the main portal controls. Dr. Steinman will open the gates for you. And don't let Hunter's brash attitude frighten you. We've all been a wee bit wrangled since the incident. He'll equip you with the proper armaments for the task ahead. Do hurry.
So, you're actually gonna go through with this, huh? You're braver than you look. This here's my personal collection. The best military-grade hardware this side of the Rio Grande. Have at it. Just promise me you'll put it to good use.
Dr. Freeman, so glad you made it. I've one final accoutrement for you. This is the Long Jump Module. I created it expressly for navigation in the world beyond. I certainly hope you've received long jump training, because once you're in Zen, you'll need it.
Is anyone else getting hungry?
Thank you.
up here. Practice your long jump if you must, but hurry up. All right, I can open the portal now. The process is complicated, and once it has begun, I must not be interrupted or I'll have to start all over again. Don't enter the beam until I give the okay, understood? I will begin.
Thank you. Hey, let go, Jugala. With ya. Come on, Jugala. Stay longer. Stay longer.
Come on.
Freeman in the flesh. Or rather, in the hazard suit. I took the liberty of relieving you of your weapons. Most of them were government property. As for the suit, I think you've earned it. The border world, Zen, is in our control. For the time being, thanks to you. Quite a nasty piece of work you managed over there. I am impressed. That's why I'm here, Mr. Freeman. I have recommended your services to my employers. And they have authorized me to offer you a job. They agree with me that you have limitless potential. You've proved yourself a decisive man, so I don't expect you'll have any trouble deciding what to do. If you're interested, just step into the portal and I will take that as a yes. Otherwise, well, I can offer you a battle you have no chance of winning. Rather an anti-climax after what you've just survived. Time to choose. Wisely done, Mr. Freeman. I will see you up ahead.